students. Now I am taking final year BCom financial accounting under that amalgamation and absorption. So this is the balance sheet and adjustment is like this. S Limited sells its business to P Limited. S Limited is the old company and new company is P Limited. The latter is to take over the assets at book value and to pay trade liabilities. So all the assets are taken over at their book value and pay trade liabilities. So trade liabilities is nothing but the bills payable, creditors, and bank owing is called as trade creditors. These four are now trade creditors. So it take over all the assets and trade liabilities. That means bills payable, creditors, and bank overdraft. See the balance sheet. Here it is bills payable is given. Creditors is given. Then bank owing is not there. So here trade liabilities is bills payable and creditors. Next. And in addition to it, to pay S Limited 1000 towards redemption of its debentures at a premium of 10% and liquidators expenses rupees 400. So 1000, he is paying extra 1000 for premium on debentures and 400 for liquidation expenses. So 1000 matha 400 on extra kottare. So that additional amount is called as goodwill. Additional amount 1000 matha plus 400. 1400 na veen treat madbeku adannu goodwill anta treat madbeku. 1000 plus 400. This 1400 addition is called as goodwill. Next. The payment of purchase price is to be 2000 shares of rupees 10 each. So how we have to discharge the purchase consideration is given. Before that we can calculate the purchase consideration. So calculation of purchase consideration. Assets taken over minus liabilities taken over at their book value. It is important. We have to take here, in while calculation of the purchase consideration, we have to take the revised value. But it is given all the assets are taken over at their book value. So we can take it as book value. So sundry assets 51,000. Then workmen's compensation investment. Workmen compensation investment 1000. Next one is debtors 15,500. Debtors, we have to write the amount in the outer column amount. That is 15,500. Next one is given in the adjustment. That is goodwill. This amount 1000 plus 400. This adjustment is not the goodwill. Illi goodwill illa. But he paid 1000 and 400 extra. So that is called as goodwill. We have to add it. So we get 68,900. From this 68,900, we have to pay the liabilities. So less liabilities taken over. So trade liabilities only two here. One is bills payable, that is 4,500. Another is creditors. It is 20,000. So total we have to deduct 24,500. So we get purchase consideration at 44,400. So now the purchase consideration is, as calculated, purchase consideration is 44,400. So 44,400 purchase consideration. Now we can see how we can discharge the purchase consideration. Now purchase consideration is ಹೇಗೆ ಡಿಸ್ಚಾರ್ಜ್ ಮಾಡುವಂತ ನೋಡುವ. ವೆದರ್ ಇಟ್ ಈಸ್ ಇನ್ ಇಕ್ವಿಟಿ ಶೇರ್ಸ್ ಆರ್ ಕ್ಯಾಶ್. ಸೊ ಇಟ್ ಈಸ್ ಗಿವನ್ ದ ಪೇಮೆಂಟ್ ಆಫ್ ಪರ್ಚೇಸ್ ಪ್ರೈಸ್ ಈಸ್ ಟು ಬಿ 2000 ಶೇರ್ಸ್ ಆಫ್ ರುಪೀಸ್ 10 ಈಚ್ ಅಟ್ ಅನ್ ಅಗ್ರೀಡ್ ವ್ಯಾಲ್ಯೂ ಆಫ್ ರುಪೀಸ್ 12 ಪರ್ ಶೇರ್. ಸೊ ವಿ ಹ್ಯಾವ್ ಟು ಪೇ ಇನ್ ಇಕ್ವಿಟಿ ಶೇರ್ಸ್ 2000 ಇಕ್ವಿಟಿ ಶೇರ್ಸ್ ಆಫ್ ರುಪೀಸ್ 10 ಈಚ್ ಅಟ್ ರುಪೀಸ್ 12. It is given at rupees 12. That means equity share is 24,000. Then, and the balance in cash. pay in cash. How much it is? So total purchase consideration we have to pay is, as per our calculation, is 44,400. Out of that we are paid already 24,000. So remaining 20,400 is the balance in figure is we have to pay in cash. We have to pay in cash. Then it is given, prepare realization account, shareholders account and bank account. So we have to pass the we have to prepare the ledger account. So under that, first we have to prepare a realization account. Last class we already know about how to prepare the realization account. First we have to transfer all the assets to the debit side at their book value. All assets taken over. So here all the assets are taken over. So sundry asset 51,000. Workman's compensation investment is, here it is 1,000. See the balance sheet. Then debtors, see here. Debtors, here it is given 17,000. This side we have to write 17,000. Then less 1,500 RBD. So we have to write here RBD 1,500. ಇಲ್ಲಿ ಇನ್ನರ್ ಕಾಲಮ್ ಅಲ್ಲಿ ಕೊಟ್ಟಿದ್ದಾರೆ 17,000 ಮೈನಸ್ 1,500 ಅಂತ. ಇದನ್ನು ಔಟರ್ ಕಾಲಮ್ ಅಲ್ಲಿ ಬರೀಬಹುದು, ಆದ್ರೆ ಹೀಗೆ ಕೊಟ್ಟದ್ರಿಂದಾಗಿ ಡೆಟರ್ಸ್ ಇದೆ ಅಮೌಂಟ್ 17,000 ಇಲ್ಲಿ ಬರೀಬೇಕು, ಈ 1,500 ಅನ್ನು ಲೆಫ್ಟ್ ಸೈಡ್ ಅಲ್ಲಿ ಬರೀಬೇಕು. ನೆಕ್ಸ್ಟ್ ಅಸೆಟ್ಸ್ ಟ್ರಾನ್ಸ್ಫರ್ ಇಸ್ ಓವರ್, ದೆನ್ ವಿ ಹ್ಯಾವ್ ಟು ಟ್ರಾನ್ಸ್ಫರ್ ದ ಲಯಾಬಿಲಿಟೀಸ್, ದಟ್ ಈಸ್ ಬೈ ಬಿಲ್ಸ್ ಪೇಬಲ್. ಹಿಯರ್ ಟೂ ಲಯಾಬಿಲಿಟೀಸ್ ಆರ್ ಟೇಕನ್ ಓವರ್, ಓನ್ಲಿ ಟೂ ಲಯಾಬಿಲಿಟೀಸ್ 4,500. Then creditors 20,000. Then it is given liquidation expenses paid rupees 400. So here we have to write to bank account within bracket expenses. We have to pay the expenses 400 rupees. 400 rupees. Next. We are paid debenture premium. So we have to write here to debenture premium. It is paid 1,000. We are added to goodwill. 1,000 and 400 goodwill ye kottideve adanna illi kalibeku. 400 expenses, 1,000 debenture premium. Yes. Next credit side we have to write the new companies limited. Here the asset is taken over by PE limited. So here we have to write PE Limited's account. This is the purchase consideration. So total purchase consideration is 44,400. Now we have to total it. The balance should be transferred to shareholders account. So it comes to 70,400. From this 70,400 credit, we have to deduct the debit side. Debit side. There is no balance, it will tell. ಈಗ ಇದರಲ್ಲಿ ಬ್ಯಾಲೆನ್ಸ್ ಬರುವುದಿಲ್ಲ ಶೇರ್ ಹೋಲ್ಡರ್ಸ್ ಅಕೌಂಟಿಗೆ ಟ್ರಾನ್ಸ್ಫರ್ ಮಾಡಲಿಕ್ಕೆ. ಸೊ ಅದು ಟ್ಯಾಲಿ ಆಗ್ತದೆ, ಆಟೋಮೆಟಿಕ್ ಆಗಿ ಟ್ಯಾಲಿ ಆಗ್ತದೆ. ಸೊ ಇಟ್ ವಿಲ್ ಟ್ಯಾಲಿ. ಸೊ ದಿಸ್ ಇಸ್ ಓವರ್. ನೆಕ್ಸ್ಟ್ ವಿ ಹ್ಯಾವ್ ಟು ಪ್ರಿಪೇರ್ ದ ಬ್ಯಾಂಕ್ ಅಕೌಂಟ್ ಆರ್ ವಿ ಕ್ಯಾನ್ ಓಪನ್ ದ ಕ್ಯಾಶ್ ಅಕೌಂಟ್ ಆರ್ ಬ್ಯಾಂಕ್ ಅಕೌಂಟ್. ಸೊ ಹಿಯರ್ ಇಟ್ ಇಸ್ ಕ್ಯಾಶ್, ಮೀನ್ಸ್ ಇಟ್ ಇಸ್ ನಥಿಂಗ್ ಬಟ್ ಬ್ಯಾಂಕ್. ಸಿ ಹಿಯರ್ ಫಸ್ಟ್ ವಿ ಹ್ಯಾವ್ ಟು ರೈಟ್ ಓಪನಿಂಗ್ ಬ್ಯಾಲೆನ್ಸ್, ಇಟ್ ಇಸ್ ನಾಟ್ ಟೇಕನ್ ಓವರ್, ಬಟ್ ಹಿಯರ್ bank opening balance is not there. Then see here, realization account entered to bank or bank by realization 400. Then we are receiving 20,400 from PE limited. So to PE limited we are receiving the purchase consideration of rupees 20,400. ನಾವು ರಿಸೀವ್ ಮಾಡೋದು ಡೆಬಿಟ್, ಪೇಮೆಂಟ್ ಕೊಡುವಂಥದ್ದೆಲ್ಲ ಕ್ರೆಡಿಟ್. ಮತ್ತೆ ನೆಕ್ಸ್ಟ್ ವಿ ಹ್ಯಾವ್ ಟು ಪೇ ದ ಡಿಬೆಂಚರ್ ಹೋಲ್ಡರ್ಸ್. ಸೊ ಡಿಬೆಂಚರ್ಸ್ ಇಸ್ ನಾಟ್ ಟೇಕನ್ ಓವರ್, ದಟ್ ಈಸ್ ವೈ ವಿ ಹ್ಯಾವ್ ಟು ಪೇ ಟು ದ ಡಿಬೆಂಚರ್ ಹೋಲ್ಡರ್ಸ್. ಡಿಬೆಂಚರ್ ಹೋಲ್ಡರ್ಸ್ ಪೇಮೆಂಟ್ ಆಗಿಲ್ಲ. ಇದು ಕ್ಯಾಪಿಟಲ್ ಶೇರ್ ಹೋಲ್ಡರ್ಸ್ ಹೋಗ್ತದೆ, ಪ್ರಾಫಿಟ್ ಅಂಡ್ ಲಾಸ್ ಅಕೌಂಟ್ ಶೇರ್ ಹೋಲ್ಡರ್ಸ್ ಹೋಗ್ತದೆ, ವರ್ಕ್ಮೆನ್ಸ್ ಕಾಂಪನ್ಸೇಷನ್ ಫಂಡ್ ಶೇರ್ ಹೋಲ್ಡರ್ಸ್ ಹೋಗ್ತದೆ. ಇದೆರಡು ಟೇಕನ್ ಓವರ್ ಆಗಿದೆ. ಮತ್ತೆ ಯಾವುದು ಡಿಬೆಂಚರ್ಸ್, ಇಟ್ ಇಸ್ ಅಸ್ಯೂಮ್ ದಟ್ ಡಿಬೆಂಚರ್ಸ್ ಆರ್ ಪೇಡ್. And it is given, debentures are paid at a premium of rupees 1,000 is given. at a premium of rupees 1000. So we have to pay to the debenture holders. So debenture amount is, we have to write within bracket, debenture is 10,000 plus 1000 is premium. We have to pay 11,000. We have to pay 11,000. It's over. The balance should be transferred to the shareholders. So this side is more. Debit side is more. So the remaining balance should be transferred to shareholders account. It is a balancing figure. It comes to rupees 9,000. Bank account and total madbeku adra balancing figure alli yarige pay madbeku kodbeku shareholders account ge transfer madbe. Next we have to prepare the shareholders account. First we have to write what are the amount we have to pay to the shareholders. Anta first ge credit ge kodva liabilities always shows credit balance. Here we have to pay them share capital 30,000, then by profit and loss account 2,000, then workman's compensation fund 1,000. This much we have to pay. We paid equity shares 24,000. We have paid the equity shares, that is shares of new company, that is shares of P Limited. We paid 24,000. Next, see here. Here there is no balance. Here in bank account, here it is shareholders account. So bank account by shareholders. Shareholders to bank account. So it is 9,000. Yes. This shareholders account should be tally. This shareholders account tally here. Now it tallies, both side total is 33,000. So general entry is over. Then it is given past opening entries in the new company. So the first entry is business purchase. This is old company size. ಅವರ ಎಂಟ್ರಿಯಲ್ಲಿ ನ್ಯೂ ಕಂಪನಿ ಜನರಲ್ ಎಂಟ್ರಿಯನ್ನು ಪಾಸ್ ಮಾಡಿ ಅಂತ ಹೇಳಿದ್ದಾರೆ. ಇಟ್ ಈಸ್ ಈಸಿ. ಫಸ್ಟ್ ಜನರಲ್ ಎಂಟ್ರಿ ಇಸ್ ಬಿಸಿನೆಸ್ ಪರ್ಚೇಸ್ ಅಕೌಂಟ್ ಎಟರ್ ಟು ಲಿಕ್ವಿಡೇಟರ್ಸ್ ಆಫ್ ಓಲ್ಡ್ ಕಂಪನಿ, ದಟ್ ಈಸ್ ಎಸ್ ಲಿಮಿಟೆಡ್. ಸೊ ಬಿಸಿನೆಸ್ ಪರ್ಚೇಸ್ ಅಕೌಂಟ್ ಎಟರ್ ಟು ಲಿಕ್ವಿಡೇಟರ್ಸ್ ಆಫ್ ಎಸ್ ಲಿಮಿಟೆಡ್ ಓಲ್ಡ್ ಕಂಪನಿ. ಸೊ ದ ಟೋಟಲ್ ಪರ್ಚೇಸ್ ಕನ್ಸಿಡರೇಷನ್ ಇಸ್ ಹಿಯರ್ 44,400. ಸೊ ದ ಅಮೌಂಟ್ ಬೋತ್ ಸೈಡ್ ಇಸ್ 44,400. This is for purchase consideration is due. Next entry is for purchase consideration received. This is due entry. Business purchase to the liquidators of S Limited. This is the discharge. Second entry is for the payment for the discharge of purchase consideration, that is liquidators of S Limited. We have to pay them 44,400. We are paying in equity shares to share capital account. Share capital account. Here the value of the share is 10 rupees. 10 rupees. So it is given 2000 shares of rupees 10 each. So 20,000. At a premium given, at a premium of rupees 2, that is at rupees 2, 12 is the premium. So share premium is 2,000 into 2, so it is 4,000. And we are paid the cash. How much we paid the cash? See the discharge of this one, purchase consideration, it is 20,400. So we are paying the cash 20,400. So this is the journal entry for discharge of purchase consideration. ಇದು ಡಿಸ್ಚಾರ್ಜ್ ಮಾಡುವಂತ ಪರ್ಚೇಸ್ ಕನ್ಸಿಡರೇಷನ್ ಕ್ಯಾಪಿಟಲ್ ಕೊಡ್ತೇವೆ 2,000 ರುಪೀಸ್ ನಾಗೆ, ಮತ್ತೆ ಎಟ್ ರುಪೀಸ್ 12 ಅಂತ ಹೇಳಿ 2 ರುಪೀಸ್ ಪ್ರೀಮಿಯಂ ಹೋಗ್ತದೆ, ಮತ್ತೆ ಕ್ಯಾಶ್ ಅವರಿಗೆ ಈ 44,400 ಅಲ್ಲಿ ಕ್ಯಾಶ್ 20,400 ಕೊಡ್ತೇವೆ. ಸೊ ದಿಸ್ ಇಸ್ ಸೆಕೆಂಡ್ ಜರ್ನಲ್ ಎಂಟ್ರಿ. ನೆಕ್ಸ್ಟ್ ಥರ್ಡ್ ಜರ್ನಲ್ ಎಂಟ್ರಿ ಇಸ್ ಫಾರ್ ದ ಅಸೆಟ್ಸ್ ಅಂಡ್ ಲಯಾಬಿಲಿಟೀಸ್ taken over. Assets and liabilities taken over. Assets minus liabilities. Difference is treated either goodwill or capital reserve. So asset is, one is sundry asset account data. It is 51,000. Then workman's compensation fund account data 1,000. Then debtors account 15,500. You have to write the amount outer column. This one. And it is given goodwill. Goodwill hourly put 1,400. So we have to credit all liabilities taken over. That is two bills payable. 4,500. Then two creditors 20,000. So assets minus liabilities. Then we have to write a purchase consideration. That is two business purchase account. So it is 44,400. Now we have to compare debit side to credit side. But see here, goodwill is there. Therefore, there will not be any difference. In goodwill, the one that will be difference will be there. The goodwill account already included. So goodwill will be limited. So here, debit equal to credit. So there is no difference. So this general entry is over. So asset account data to liabilities account to business purchase account. And here goodwill is already given, that is 1000 plus 400. So there is no balance. So problem is over with this end. With this journal entries, we can end this class. Thank you.